through the sequence that led to your goal.
Yeah, I think we're trying to cycle the puck down there, and when we keep it down there, I think me, Landy, and Tang's kind of, when we have possession, we know we can make plays, and honestly, Tang stuck two guys towards him, made that play, Landy, and then Landy, I think the goalie's got respect, Landy's shot, and he fires it between two sticks, right, my stick, and just an easy tapping.
He was talking about you calling for that bucket. Hey, Paul, you've been robbed a couple of times. It's got to feel good to be able to get that one to go in, G-dub there.
Yeah, I mean, the goals to me, Aaron, is important as they are to you guys. As long as someone on our team's getting them, someone on our line, and then we're contributing. And I think a game like that, that's probably the first time this year we come back from behind. But it felt good. I think we were a little sluggish. We took too many penalties in that third period. We jumped on top of them, had a lot of chances. And, once we made 2-2, we didn't stop. We just kept going, and we got rewarded for it.
Also, I was talking to Gabe about this. I mean, the confidence of this team right now, as you said, fend yourself down. But you guys, have the ability to come back in these types of games. Maybe before you lose a little confidence, you guys keep the foot on the pedal and you go.
Yeah, and sometimes it's easier playing down a goal. They're playing back-to-back, a 6 o'clock game. They might have been a little tired towards the end, and then we just kept going. So we had a lot of energy knowing we have 3-4 days off. So we just kept going, and, probably could have scored a couple early there, Landy or Dutchie could have, but they didn't go in. We just kept going, and obviously, again, Rivardi kept us in it. Two goals allowed, and you do that at home. He's given us a chance to win any night.
Kind of a strange schedule, too, having some days off before, a couple of games, and now 4 days off. Give you guys a chance to rest up before hitting the road for Dallas?
Yeah, it's good. I think it's good to get that division game. That was kind of a four-point game, and now, we get to enjoy it. I think you never want to lose, going in a four-day break. It's like football, the bye week. It's too much to think about. So, we get to enjoy that and kind of refocus and get ready because, we got back-to-back in 4 days, and we have another 3 days off, so we got ready.
Nice job.
Thank you.
Can you talk about just the feel, the change of play between the second and third, what you guys talked about in between periods?
Not much. I think we just wanted to stay out of the box. We took a lot of penalties, so we couldn't really get much going, and then I think we just wanted to jump on them and get on them. We told ourselves we'd want to get 20 shots that period, whether they were good shots or bad shots. And I don't know what we end up with, but we end up getting a lot of chances. And like I said, you play a team back-to-back, it might not wear early on, but towards the end of the game, we started off sluggish and then we found our legs and, that gave us a little advantage towards the end.
Thanks for coming.